Hey everyone, welcome to Denver Senpai Channel.
Yo, I'm Sabina.
My name is Alex.
And today we're watching 15th episode of the first season of Vinland Saga.
Previous episode was a bit sad. We saw the true nature of Vikings once more. They just invaded the innocent village, took out all food from them, everything that basically they had, and then just killed them off.
Yes, only one girl survived and she witnessed all this massacre, and right now just trying to get answers from God. And recently we started our Patreon, so if you're interested in early access, uncut reactions, please join us there.
The link in the description. Let's get it started.
Yay!
So, Knut has died?
No.
Yes. Exactly. 行方不明とのことです。生き延びて救助を待っておるやもしれんが。
What if Askeladd is not gonna turn him to king?
That's a probability.
経過におかれましては、ご心中以下ばかりかと。
King is a pretty bad shape.
行方知れずになど、
He's like tearing apart. ならずに済んだ
かもしれんが。
Yeah. Thorkell!
おー、雪が降る。戦争が終わる。
He's so sad about it.
おー、冬よ。
大将、焼き豚と煮豚、どっち食う？
両方。おい、どこ行けよ。おい、はいはい、どこ
か。わかんねえよ。まず飲み込め。
あそこで王子に逃げられたのは痛かったな。
Oh, like you had nothing to do with it, Thorkell.
おい、そこのイングランド娘。ビール、樽で持ってきて。
すいません、ビール樽で追加です。
またか、クソ。己ならず者どめ。
これじゃ力だ
ぜ。泣くな。
I guess they eat him for free.
どうせ王子取られんだったらイングランド軍にくれてやってもよかったな。あ、何を。
困った人だな、あんたは。
誰めよ、この野郎。俺たちは戦士だぜ。戦士は戦場にいてこそ戦士だ。
Yep.
Yeah, he just can't get enough.
ちょっと悪い噂を聞いたぜ。
え？
今度ウェセックスの賢人会議でな、ブレトワルダとして認められるそうだ。
はあ？それって全面降伏じゃん。
貴族どもは王権を捨ててでも戦争を終わらせたいらしい。
悪い予感ってのはどうしてこう当たるのか。
玉砕覚悟でスベン王軍に勝ち込む。
That would be interesting.
俺は喧嘩は大好きだが、負けるな、やるなら勝ちに行く。ああ、つまんねえな。世界中がずっと喧嘩してたらいい。
Oh my god.
出れだ、漁師様はおられるか。
え、異常はねえか、耳よ。
終わりだ、クソザミーズ。
見張りをばらまくよりはマシだ。
Oh, so they're still in the same village.
しねえで済む。
なら、あいつらをなんとかしろよ。どっから見ても農民には見えねえぞ。許したまえ。だとよ。あいつらなんかあるたびに許しをこわにゃん。
Considering what you do, guys, somebody should.
At least they feel bad about it.
Yeah.
That was horrible action.
他人のために祈ってる場合かよ、てめえら。
Yeah, Thorfinn wouldn't understand.
我らの父よ、あなたは。あなたの姿に似せて私たちをお作りになった。何のために無力な私たちを試されるのですか。我らの父よ、私はあなたの愛を。疑っています。
やめよ。
Ooh, that's heretic.
He lost his belief.
父を疑うだと。そなたそれでもキリスト教徒か。我らが父の愛を疑うことなどあってはならぬ。
我が子を、我が子を愛おしく思わぬ父親など。
Is he implying his own father as well?
No, お待ちを。
But that's interesting that priest started to question everything.
天神の舞台？マジか。
はあ、伝令ではそのように。
Askeladd's army?
Yeah.
They found them.
Damn.
生き残った村民の話によると、敵兵はおおよそ100
か。Oh.
The girl.
どう思う？
どうもこうも。この季節、その位置に単独行動の伝人部隊など、そういくつもねえだろうよ。
Only one.
トルフィンとクヌートだ。全員起こせ、進軍よい。
Finally some fun。
Yeah。
おい、あんた弁当の用意頼むぜ。500人前を5日分でいいや。
Poor guys。
まだまだ楽しめるかもな。
Wow, some action is coming。
何人だ、ミミ。
さあな、50か100か。
嗅ぎつけられんのが早えな。どっかでヘマしたか。
どうだかな。
出発？無理だぜ、今夜なんて。ソリはまだ2台しかできてねえ。
そうか、ご苦労さん。なら夜までに仕上げろ。
Yeah, they need to hurry.
イングランド軍にここがバレた。
え、バレた？
おうよ、分かったらちゃちゃっとやれ。
ああ、分かった。
指揮官を捕らえるぞ。なんでバレたか知りてえ。
了解。
もう一つ、いい機会だ。ついでにあれやるぞ。
Mm-hmm.
Ah, Barita.
So he's still considering to sell out Kanata to England?
Oh.
Ashira と月の話さ。どか雪に続いてこれだ。あいつの計画が立て続けに狂うなんて初めてだぜ。
Really? Like really the first?
お前が取ったのか、トルフィン。
あ？
あ？
だったらなんだよ。
野菜と一緒に煮込め。そのウサギはスープにしてやろう。
Good idea。
俺の飯をどう食おうが俺の勝手だ。
どうせどこかでかまどを借りるんじゃろ。
It's nice that Ragnar is actually treating Thorfinn nicely。
豆とキャベツとウサギです。
ウサギ？
He's a good guy。
トルフィンが捕まえまして、スープに加えたらいかがかと。
ご苦労。血を抜いて内臓を洗っておけ。
It's gonna be a cooking episode.
Yay. Looks good.
Thorfinn didn't eat decent food for like 8 years already.
Yeah.
礼を言うぞ。どうした？遠慮するな。そなたのウサギだ。
おー。
うまかろうな。次は鹿でも取ってこい。
貴族ってのは食うばかりだと思ってたぜ。ラグナルの他は誰も知らぬ。そなたも口外してはならぬぞ。
It's like a taboo to cook if you're royal.
Well, I guess, yeah, a weird reputation.
タラの料理を作った時な、良い出来だったので父王陛下に持って行ったことがある。
Oh, he was upset.
だが陛下は、
Damn.
召し上がるどころか激しくお怒りになった。
Yeah, that's rough.
料理などせぬことになっている。
あの頃は王陛下もお忙しかったのでしょう。戦が終わったら鶏料理でも作ってお持ちしましょう。
Bad idea.
Yeah, doesn't sound like he will like it this time.
鶏はまだ作ったことがないな。
鶏でもカモでも、以前にユルで食べたカモ。
Do not start, dude. Bad idea.
They have some wholesome conversations there.Completely from different world from what Thorfinn got used to.
Ragnar! Baka yaro! Denrei da, denrei!
Nanja? Nani atta?
Yeah, time to run.
Kono mura ni shiton de mada 10 ka da zo! Naze bareta?
Well, that's enough.
Shiru ka yo, nano! Nan toyukoto da? Murabito tachi o minagoroshi ni shite made.
Not all.
Dakara!はじめからウェールズに引き返せと。
いや、向かうのはダービーっす。
この後に及んでまだ敵地を進むと抜かすか。アシェラと連れてこい。
話があるならご自分で電話でもいいんじゃないか。案内しますよ。
今日こそ剣にかけて愚かさを思い知らせてやるわい。おいおい、時の声はあっちから聞こえるぞ。
Yeah, but you're not going there.
やっと気づいたか。鈍いな、あんた。
Oh, they're gonna assassinate Ragnar?
Oh, no.
But why?
貴様ら。
すまねえな、とんがり頭。アシェラットの命令なんでね。
I figured, but why?
I guess they don't want any extra support for Prince?
I guess, yeah.
Planning to do something bad to the
Prince, I guess. They want to control him.
俺らは構わねえけどよ。 どうせ助からねえ。
Damn, that's sad.
アシェラットをここへ呼び、大事な話がある。直接話せ。
伺いましょう。その遺言。
Oh, Askeladd is gonna kill him himself.
人払いしますか。
Huh.
Could be cool to do that before you stab the dude.
They're gonna kill him anyway, I believe.
He even didn't finish his food.
あの腰抜け王子をよくぞ今日まで生かしてくださった。そして貴殿の死がさらなる成長を促すでしょう。
That's why?
お役目は今日から私が引き継ぎます。イングランド兵に殺された貴殿の代わりにね。
And they're gonna frame English on that. They're gonna use that rate.
不足なく、わしの後を引き継ぎ、何があろうと、クヌート殿下をお守りすると。
And still he's thinking about Prince.
クヌート殿下をお守りし、戦士ラグラルの意義ある死に報い。ご満足かな？
口をしやく、貴様などに殿下を託そうとは。
Yeah, it's not gonna end up well.
血をだいぶ失っておられる。
Oh, he was a good guy. I feel bad for that.
ゲインズバラに着く前に心構えをしておき。イエリングの帝臣たちは今、時代のデンマーク王の座をめぐって大きく二派に分かれておる。
Two fractions.
ブムート殿下は一方の派閥の旗頭にされておる。
And the second Harald.
ハラルド様だ。両殿下のご意志など関係ない。そして王陛下はデンマーク王国の分裂を恐れたのだろう。
Civil war.
おそらく一つの決断を内心に下された。こたび王陛下が殿下を戦場へ伴ったのは殿下を戦死させる。
Ooh, I had that idea as well.
クヌート殿下の真の敵は今や
父上の
スベン王陛下。
Classic.
ゲインズバラで、わしの弟は段取りをつけて。
Well, he said a lot before his death.
なんてこって、早めに言ってくれよ。
Right?
Nobody should have known.
最後に一目でいい。一目でかい。お別れや。
Not happening.
ダメだ。
Too late.
And poor Ragnar.
戦が終わったら一緒に鶏料理でも。陛下も喜んで。
Yeah, he was keeping Kanata in the delusions all this time. Kanata probably has no idea.
Yeah, somebody should warn him.
But whoever will warn him, it will not be Askeladd, that's for sure.
Totally. Damn, pretty tragic episode. I really feel bad for this guy.
He was the kindest person in that group.
Mm-hmm.
And he really loved Kanata.
Yeah, he tried to protect him till the last moment.
Protect him from truth, protect him from the war, protect him from all this sadness that's just gonna keep happening around him as long as now he doesn't have any protector. Now the closest person to Kanata is actually Thorfinn.
Yeah, that's an interesting turn, but yeah.
And Priest.
But not so close because Priest doubting his belief now.
I know that he probably will not be like a key character. But his thinking in the last two episodes was very intriguing for me. First, he heard about Thor's, then he started to doubt his belief in Father.
Yeah, I'm glad his critical thinking is turned on right now, because I guess it's super healthy questioning things, not just believing something blindly. So many super violent things, so he's just questioning, like, is it even okay? Like, God, are you watching? What's going on here?
Mm-hmm.
Is it okay?
Why you left us powerless? if you want everybody being equal, if you love everyone equal.
Mm-hmm.
However, Askeladd killed Ragnar to get around Prince with more influence. So he's still planning to let Canota be king of England. But now he knows the information that King of Denmark actually doesn't want Canota to be king of England. He has sent him to battle to die. Now, knowing that the actual plan of King Swine to make Harald the king, it means that the entire Askeladd's plan doesn't work.
Yeah, he needs to change something.
So now Askeladd needs to switch his positions and somehow to side with Canota to actually make him a king in order to prevent Harald becoming a king.
Mm-hmm.
Because if Harald will become a king, whatever agreement Wells had with Canota doesn't work.
Yeah, well, it's really interesting how this will develop. And also, Thorkell is coming.
Yeah, he's somewhere there.
Yes, soon it will be really interesting.
And he's going after Thorfinn and Canota.
Mm-hmm.
Both of them is a matter of his interests.
Yeah, I thought he's more like having friendly vibe towards Thorfinn, but he was talking about, oh, war is gonna continue when he was talking about Canota and Thorfinn. So I don't know, I'm scared.
One doesn't contradict another.
In his case, yeah.
Yeah, like, I want a constant war, so it will be fun. And I want Thorfinn and Canota to fight, because it's fun.
Well, yeah.
But very interesting how it will go on in the future, because that was very smart of Ragnar, actually. Because whatever Askeladd planned before, I don't think it was something good for Canota.
Mm.
Now, after Ragnar shared this information with Askeladd, I believe that Askeladd actually will be interested in protecting Canota now.
Yeah, that makes sense.
And if he is a real patriot of Wales, not just he said it, but he actually meant it, in this case, he wants whatever is best for his own land, that he believes that his birthplace, Wales.
True, but in his case, he's very tricky, double-faced guy, so it's really hard to see his real motivation.
Yeah, you never know what he is planning next.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you for watching this episode with us. Like this video if you like it, subscribe to our channel if you would like to see our future reactions.
Leave a comment below what do you think about this episode, but no spoilers, and see you in the next one.
See ya.